Hi, this is Paul Simon with this week's Onshape Tech Tip. When a CAD model is almost ready for production, Onshape offers a set of release management features that make reviewing before manufacturing easier and more efficient. You may already be familiar with Onshape's 3D comparison tool, which allows you to compare versions, microversions, or releases across one or multiple branches. But did you know that Onshape also provides a 2D comparison tool directly within the release management dialog? There is only one prerequisite to use this tool. You need to open a release candidate that has more than one revision. In this case, a compare button will appear on the dialog's right side. When you click on the button, Onshape will show you an image of the two releases side by side so that you can easily compare them. You can even check the Show Differences Only option, which highlights the differences with a color code. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more Onshape tech tips.